Some big plans for Dominion Energy tonight. The company announced today it's seeking approval to build 220 wind turbines off the coast of Virginia Beach. You wouldn't see the turbines. They'd be 27 miles from the beach. Dominion says they'd produce enough energy to power 650,000 homes by 2026. Ocean survey work could begin as early as next year. And